And a 17-year-old is critically injured after crashing on his motorcycle in Central El Paso early this morning. Police say they responded just after 12:30 a.m. to East Paisano Drive in Montana. Investigation revealed that the teen was driving southbound at 5800 Paisano and veered off the road, striking a pole. Police suspect a failure to control the speed of the motorcycle caused the crash, and the teen was also not wearing a helmet.